Hello, hello, hello. Good evening, everyone. Welcome. Thank you. We're excited about the spring concert. Concerts are always the most exciting time for performing artists, right? We love getting on stage, and we love showcasing all the achievements of our students, which are plentiful. I think you'll get to hear that tonight. I remember during the fall concert talking about all the new students here and how you'll notice their growth over the course of the year. And hopefully you do notice that tonight. I think you will. Ms. Green, Mr. Krieger, and I, and Mr. Federico, we feel really great about our students. I think you guys would agree that every single student up on the stage tonight has shown vast improvement and growth in many ways this evening. Some ways playing, with some of them it's leadership, and whether they're freshmen, sophomore, juniors, and of course our seniors, and that's one of the people talk about a theme for tonight. For me, it's the growth throughout the year for all the students, but in particular, it's our senior class, and many of you know this year we have an unbelievable, a very super talented senior class, and they're excited. I know some of them have approached me in a very emotional way about tonight. They've spent a good portion of their past 4 years either on this stage or preparing to be on this stage in some way, shape, or form. So tonight is really meaningful for them. The rest of us hope to make this a great night to celebrate what they've done. You'll hear some of the seniors highlighted on the stage tonight, rightly so. At the end of the night, we will single out all our seniors and acknowledge their contribution. So without further ado, this is Petty Jazz Band. We'll be playing a song called Feels So Good, and it does. It feels really good, this song. It's really cool. It's a Chuck Mangione song, and this one will highlight a great student. 4 years, Matt Mena in the back on trumpet. Thank you.
Yeah. Let's hear it for Matt Mina on the trumpet solo. Guitar solos, Oliver Watkins. Ethan Govea. We had Nate Ackerman, freshman, on the alto. And of course, Mr. Testa bringing up the rear on the baritone sax. And Dan Funderburk on the trumpet. All right, thank you. Hi, everybody. I mentioned that we're going to highlight some of our performers. Tonight's going to be a little different. We're highlighting a performer, but not as a player, but one of our musicians will be coming out and conducting this next piece. Great musician. I don't even need to introduce him to you. You'll see him momentarily. Orchestra's going to tune, and then he will be out.
Come on, magic on. To me, she'd say, a dream is a dream away. And we are legends every day. That's what she told me. Turn your magic on. To me, she'd say, everything you want's a dream away. Under this pressure, under this weight, we are diamonds. Your heart beating, I feel my heart underneath my skin, and I feel my heart beating, and you make me feel like I'm alive again. Not in this way. I'm in a dream that by the light of day. And can I hold up at the sky and say, only I own me. Feel my heart beating, and I feel my heart underneath my skin, and I feel my heart beating, 'cause you make me feel like I'm alive.
Let's hear it for Joe Yuan, Sr. on vocals. And on guitar back there, Sr. Oliver Watkins. Just want to point out a couple of seniors. Mike Coiro, vibraphone. Zach Gould on bass. And a different kind of senior, Mr. Federico on vibraphone. Great job.
Thank you. check, check. Hi guys, how's everyone doing? Thank you for responding.
So I'm a senior, and over my 4 years here at the Petty School, one thing has become clear. I have developed a very deep appreciation for music of the rock and roll persuasion. One might even say, I love rock and roll. Yeah, thank you. Did you say something? So if you happen to know this most famous song probably ever, please feel free to sing along.
Yeah, please, we need it.
Or if you know how to sing the words, I love rock and roll, also sing along.
Thank you.
Hope you guys enjoyed the concert so far. Yep. Thank you. We have a couple of things to get to, important items, like honoring our seniors who have given so much of themselves over the past year, 2 years, 3 years, some 4 years to this school, this program. I said earlier the music department is home for many of these students. Ms. Green, Mr. Krieger, and I have watched some of these kids just literally grow up in front of our eyes. Some kids that maybe we looked at, I'm not sure, but now some of these kids up there on stage, unbelievable, just unbelievable growth. It's fair to say we feel like they're our own in some ways, right? I mean, some of them are, but besides that, the rest of them are too, in many ways. We have a large senior class here in the performing arts, obviously, and I just wanted to say that we don't have an award for every single student, right? There's some other awards, graduation and baccalaureate. In our hearts, we award every single one of these kids. They've all sacrificed to do what they're doing up here, and they do it because, most of them do it because they enjoy it. They love doing it, and we love having them. We would like to recognize just a few of our students today, some people who have gone above and beyond. Not just because they are excellent musicians, dedicated, practice, do a great job. These are also some of our leaders. We talk a lot about how our greatest resource here is our students, and we couldn't do what we do without relying on many of the students to help out. The upperclassmen, they jump in, they take leadership roles, and we want to acknowledge some of those people, just a few of them tonight.
We're going to start with a couple of the awards, and just like Mr. Michael said, Mr. Krieger and I want to thank not only our seniors, but everyone who's participated all year, as well as all of you who are here clapping and supporting our performers and watching on the live stream from wherever you are. We couldn't do it without our audience, so we'd like to thank you as well. And without further ado, here are a few of our awards. The first award is the National School Orchestra Award, which is for a great string player. You've seen her play. You've seen her play here. You've seen her play in chapel, and she's just been a wonderful part of our cello section for the last 4 years. Julia Hu.
This next award is for just a stellar musician. This kid, you just put an instrument in his hand. He is just unbelievable. And I heard Mike Coro a couple of times refer to this next student a couple of times, saying like, because Mike gets doing all these solos and gets all these accolades, and he should, because he's great. But a lot of times he will acknowledge that a lot of his success here has been because of the person standing next to him very often. I'd like to announce the Louis Armstrong Jazz Band Award winner is Zachary Gould. Hey, Zach. Next student, great jazz player, jazz is in his heart, yet didn't seem right to only give him the jazz award because he's done so much for the music department. He's in orchestra, he's in band, he's in all sorts of groups, he's been a leader, volunteers to help out for anything. Just, he's one of those kids I've seen grow up from day one. We've grown very close. We awarded him the band award because that, in my mind, in our minds, sort of covers everything he does, all the ensembles. So I'd like to present the John Philip Sousa Band Award to Matthew Mena.
Our first winner of the National School Choral Award is an excellent musician, fantastic performer, dedicated, great citizen. You've seen him everywhere for the last 4 years, Alex DeLand. And our second winner is quite literally the heart and soul of the Petty Choral Program, Micah Patt. And finally, our Music Teachers Award goes to a student who has contributed so much to the choral program, the instrumental program, the theater program. He is a great artist, but he's also a terrific human being, Glenn Yin. We'd now like to ask all of our seniors to stand as we read your names so that we can recognize you. If you can hold your applause until the end, that would be great. We have a very long list. And we begin with Matthew Arison. Christine Io. Russell Beckham. Natalie Capuzzo. Jessica Cha. Jason Chow. Matthew Choi. Jamie Kakuza, Michael Coiro, Alex DeLand, Emilio Del Toro, Justin Eng, Daisy Fang, Zachary Gould, Julia Hu, Danny Kim, Aisha Kumar, Jonas Lau, Ian Loeb, Ecom Liu, William Ma, Nicholas Massenberg, Matthew Mena, Marissa Michaels, Luke Moorhead, Emily Oliver, Micah Pat, Jay Swarup, Sophia Urgoiti Crespo, Emily Wagner, Oliver Watkins, Julianne Wentz, Glenn Yin, and Joe Yuan. And in a slight departure from your program, I've been told that something's about to happen.
Thank you.
Will be on? Okay, cool. Before we do our senior song, we have a few thank yous that we want to give. So first of all, thank you to all of our music teachers over the past 4 years, those who've done private lessons, who've been working with instrumental groups, choral groups. Thank you to all of you. So a round of applause for them.
Woo!
And then first, I would like to thank Mr. Krieger. If you could come up, please. So Mr. Krieger, he does chorus, and this year he did singers and fellas. And Mr. Krieger, he also does private lessons. And he's always there for a hug, for therapy sessions, and, for singing, too. But and I am eternally grateful to everything that he has done for me over the past 3 years. So thank you.
Okay, these flowers are for Miss Green. Thank you so much for everything that you've done for this program for the past 4 years. It's been magical. Watching you conduct is one of my favorite things. It's so cool. And just thank you so much for everything, for being an amazing advisor and just for being a great friend for the past 4 years. I love you.
We've been waiting for this.
So the proper Michaels is going to give the flowers, but I'd just like to say a few words about Mr. Michaels first. It seems like just yesterday, but it was actually 5 years ago, I was standing outside the chapel and he told me, we put orchestra in the schedule first and then build your schedule around that. And I was like, okay, I'm sold. I'm coming here. And it feels like nothing. What a long, strange trip it's been. And here I am. Thank you so much for everything. Thank you for being my advisor, my friend, the best teacher I will ever have as long as I live, and a fellow worker soon, hopefully, in the percussion world. Thank you so much.
Long one, sorry. So I think I can speak on behalf of all of the seniors, maybe in the school, but definitely in this room, that you have helped us all grow so much. And this concert is a testament to that. The amazing musicians here tonight have shown how much you have helped us grow. And you put your students first all the time, no matter what. And it's just so helpful. And all of these students who are so invested in this program are that way because of you. And of us will keep playing music, but we'll all have been affected by you as a teacher. And for me personally, you have just been the best dad a girl could ask for. And you've helped me grow so much here. And I can't imagine being a faculty kid with any other dad, but I really can't imagine going to college and not seeing you in school every day next year, partially because I don't know who will bring me my books when I leave them at home, but you've always been there for me. Even after you come home from work at 11 at night, you'll edit my essays or help me for an audition. And I think all of us really noticed that, and the best thing you've done as a dad has been a great role model, because you chose a job that you love to do, and you do it so passionately, and you go into work every day helping all of your students grow and putting them first. And you'll come to school on a Saturday to set up when kids should be setting up, or help a kid who doesn't know what a quarter note is at 11 at night. And you are just so inspiring, and I think all of us would say the same. And when I think about leaving Petty, I think about the impact that you've left on the school and will continue to leave. And this music department, the school will not be the same because of you, and every kid that goes here from now on will be affected by the work you've done here. I'm so proud to be your daughter. Thank you, Dad.
Can I get a hug?
Now we
our last song of the evening. And over the past 4 years, you've heard Mike Coiro play many a solo, but when we were choosing songs for tonight, I thought this one was very appropriate. It's a song that my band director chose for my final concert at my high school. And Mike didn't know that, but I thought this would be a great opportunity for everybody to hear Mike on this stage one last time. And thank you. Sing, sing, sing. Glenn, we felt that, man. Yeah, freshman Alex Drake. I think it's also time to sort of pass the torch a little bit. Let's hear Mr. Funderburk. Thank you. See you at graduation. Thank you, everybody.